They're up before dawn, looking after their crops and their animals. Out in all weathers, all year long. Protecting the soil. The air. The water. And the wildlife that they depend on. That we all depend on. Working with nature so that nature can help look after their farm. And we work with them to give them support. It's hard work, and there are easier ways to grow food. So why do they do it? Because healthy growing babies need healthy food. And healthy food needs healthy farms and healthy nature. And that means a healthy future for all of us.